You see, around 150 years ago, there was a magnificent bell tower. And this bell tower made it possible for humans to actually make contact with Ho-Oh. But lightning struck the tower, engulfing it in flames. Suddenly, a great rain came down, and the flames were extinguished.